ladies, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. You guys and girls here are the best audience that we're touring on. I'm not just saying that. I'm not that kind of a boy. We are dream girls. We're very old dream girls. But hey, in good lighting, with a number of, say, 72 goes past. You know, if you're standing on the other side of the road and squint a lot, I can pass for a 19-year-old virgin. Honestly, this is great. This is our last night, and we've been here for, I think, we started with 6, we got 10, now we've got 14. Oh, God! Thank you for the great applause. Hey, and during the whole thing, I turned 60. Thank you for the better applause. So as I get 60, what I have decided, what I am now, when I started this show 16 weeks ago, I was a freshly minted coin. Now I'm a drunk, tragic, old, very, very old, grumpy drag queen. So if I don't like you, I'm going to tell you I fucking don't like you. I've got nothing to lose anymore, because I'm old. And now that I'm a senior, and I've got my new senior card, I feel so special. Because I can get 40% on a discount off my tram travel to when I go to Ballarat. Like, when was the last time you went to Ballarat? Kind of thing. Okay, if people haven't been here before, the dinner ladies are about 3 gals that got together. We had a dream. We knocked on the door here with our records. Oh my God, sorry, that's a different dream. That was Diana Ross's dream. But anyway, we had CDs, that's right, we had CDs. So we decided to come here. We wanted to say, okay, we might be old, we've still got something camp, and we think it's fun. And for me, drag has always been about fun and great costumes and stuff. Oh my God, you look hot. For a very old lady, I mean, she's our baby, now hang on. I'm the old gal in the show, and then we've got our baby girl. Our gorgeous young baby. She's the beauty, our baby. She's the one that we, like, she's our scud missile, or so to speak. Our baby girl of the group. She turned 50 last week. Without further ado, here she is. It's going to be camp. The dinner ladies are camp. We hope you like it. The fantastic, the one and only Suzie Ridge. Yeah.